Yeah.
So he'll be ready for the vehicle by 8:30. So I'll team up Fizzy and Peter done up now.
Right, okay, yes.
They can have the wagon here for 8:30. They can knock that down.
That roof is
to the wagon.
The roof is going to need a bit of supporting, I think, otherwise the slates are going to slide off, aren't they? It should be.
You're going to pull this.
Actually, there's a lead. Yeah, that's right. There's a lead. There's a natural join back there. I can see just below those. Just beyond those things. So that'll be all right.
They'll probably take it back to that, won't they?
Yeah, that's right.
And get it straight on the wagon.
Yeah.
I'll go and tee that up now.
Okay. The light then?
It's gone by then, yeah.
Had it? A lot of wood lining inside there, which didn't help.
Yeah.
Mostly timber framed at the front.
You're the engineer, are you?
Yeah.
Well, come down, has it?
Front part. I think the rest seems okay. I don't know. I haven't looked inside, but the is there much damage to the roof timbers? Could you tell?
No, not really. The main damage is what you see in the front.
Yeah. Explosion first, then the fire.
The fire, yeah. And it was a fireball, it went right across the road.
Did somebody obviously saw it then?
Oh, the fire, yeah.
Yeah. Is there any gas on the premises?
A gas bottle.
Yeah, no gas supply.
I don't know about gas supply, I'm not sure. The gas board had beaten it, put it on.
Yeah. Hot up there, isn't it? Thank you.
Oh yes, it was an explosion.
I could hear them fire.